Hello everyone, it's me, Zach here, and today, welcome to another live stream. And today, if you've seen by the title, we're going to be taking the end of day train back to Minehead, and we're using a double header. Clan Line and Canadian Pacific, down to the end of the train, down to Minehead. We're going to get a class 08 diesel loco. It's a very small shunter loco, and we're going to get that to... We're going to uncouple the locos, drag the coaches back into a siding, then take the two steam engines into the engine shed, and as well, we have Port Line and the Blue Star, another two merchant navies, and also, we've got a Black 5 there. Obviously, I think they were used for today as well, so... We're using the double header to get back, and on the way we're going to be stopping at one stop before we head back. So let's hit right into the live stream. Let's go. So I've already got the scenario playing, and as you can see, we've got 35028 Clan Line, looking beautiful as ever, and also 35005 Canadian Pacific with some lovely six lovely coaches. It's the end of day and they're taking the evening trip, and it's time to head home, really. Time to head home for the end of the day. Now, it's one way to go proper with this. You can go full on hat. That's better. Right, let's go. Let's go. I just did the wrong thing. Let's go. Let's go. As my dad said, let's go. Or as I said, actually. Dad just said, let's go. Right, one thing we're missing. Well, let's put Golden Arrow on. Why not? It's a classic. Right, I've already got the, yep, already got that. No, let me just show you. In forwards already, so we can head off. Oops, sorry. Right, let's go. That's not the one I want, but there we go. But let's just turn the game volume up so I can hear the proper whistle that I really want. Okay, that's as good as we're gonna get. Let's go! Not that one. Sounds like the leak. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. It really does sound like the leak. With the squeaky whistle. It does. So, if nobody has ever heard of the leak at Trago, it's called Calthrop. It's called Calthrop, and we name it the leak, and at the end, as the second whistle, it has a squeak at the end. And that is what the merged navies have, a squeak. Trying to find it now. That. So that is what it has, a very big squeak. So that's why we have a joke saying it's called the leak. It's just like the leak. It's just like the leak, to be honest, because that has a very big squeak. A very, very big squeak, and I tell you what, when you hold the squeak down, that really does start to deafen you a little bit, but it really does sound lovely. It's a terrific sound, but it does deafen you at some point. Not like in a really bad way, but if you just held it for like over a minute, I'm pretty sure you would be pretty much deaf. You would have lost you would have lost quite a lot of hearing in one of your ears. Not quite a lot, you would have lost a little bit of hearing in your ear, to be honest. That's not too good. We just try not to hurt each other's ears too much. We're just gonna take it slow here because literally we haven't got far to go. Ah, the nice support coach. So, I think this might turn out to be a very short live stream because we haven't got far to go. I mean, Minehead's over here. Oh, this is the diesel. So, yeah, all we got to really do is just pop the coaches away, really. So, we're going to go slowly so we can kind of make this a bit of a longer live stream. Up to like 20 minutes. Because otherwise this is just going to be really short and that's better. It's about to blow off. We'll wait for the water levels to rise up and then And then we'll go and speed up a bit more. For anyone who's just joined us, we are driving the double header of the Merchant Navies, 35028 Clan Line and 35005 Canadian Pacific. The numbers are 35028 Clan Line, 35005 Canadian Pacific. That's the leak. my jokes are so funny. Yeah, they're not that funny. That's better. We want to quiet that down a bit. That's the one. There's one other I like. That's the one. That's it. That's the one. I like it. I'll tell you what would look good. So if you watch it from here. Coming into Minehead. Which it literally says right here. Heard the whistle. And there's the diesel. And there's the double header that we've been driving for the last almost 16 minutes. And yet we've still got to put the coaches away. And the steam engines. So, it's still going to be about 22 minutes, I think. This diesel can only do up to 19.9 miles per hour. These can do 100. This is a little bit slower. Just a little bit slower. We can't go too much further because I have got to fit on all the coaches, basically. And yet still have the double header. Yeah, because what I've got to do is I'm going to have to uncouple the double header now. Take clan line off first without a bump. There we go, then we're going to take an Indian Pacific off in a minute. Spoiler alert, I'm not showing you the locos yet. Not that one. Time to take Canadian Pacific off. Canadian Pacific, you're being uncoupled now. Gotta try and get not too close to clan line because you don't want to couple up. Pence far enough. Now we've gotta grab the diesel. So this siding here, we've got to put them in. Yes, the coaches here have got to be dragged over into this siding part here. And this diesel's going to get it for us. Speedy little guy, aren't you? Too great at braking. Number 08530. Yeah, that's the original number. It's the 08 class. Nothing much changed, has it? No, not quite. Do that, yeah. Yeah, we know clan line. We know Canadian Pacific, you're noisy. It'd be nice if you could be a little bit quieter, please. It's like almost 20 past 7 in the evening on the game. This one's like 25 to 7 in real life. Putting the brakes on now, so I have time to stop. Is that far enough? No. Nope. Right. So, sorry, just trying to do something. Those are the support coaches we need to collect, or the coaches we need to collect, to be honest. Ah, you can see the wheels! Woohoo! Yep, hello. For anyone who's just about to join us, or anyone who is joining us, we are putting the coaches away! Oh my goodness, oh no! You guys know what I've just done, right? Oh, that's fine. It's because I put the emergency brakes on, I didn't mean to do that. Hello, Diesel. We're gonna watch you from the coach now. I can't believe I'd ever say that, but we're gonna watch you from the coach. From the support coach, actually. We're gonna drive it from the support coach. Which is interesting. Because when we stop, I'll show you what the support coach actually says. It's pretty clever, to be honest. The other coaches being dragged behind because, well, they are literally being dragged by a diesel. Now if we start to brake, because this now takes forever because we're holding six coaches, not just a support coach, but we are holding six coaches. We've got a sorry, Mr. Car, you're gonna have to wait for us to pass because we're not actually passing today. Why do we always put on the emergency brakes? Why? I bet the poor people are like, what? There's half a train on and off. What on earth is the driver doing? The poor people are probably thinking, what on earth is the driver doing? And I am, to be frank, like, I have no idea. And yet I'm the one who's driving it. And I still have no idea what I'm doing. Now I'm just gonna shunt all these coaches down to the front. Canadian Pacific still being noisier. Please be quiet. I think I should have put some water in. Is that you? I should have put water in to quiet her down before I grabbed the diesel. Because she's now being really noisy and it's disturbing the peace. But that's fine. It's steam engines and I like steam engines a lot. So it's completely fine. Right, I better go to the end because I've really got to put some brakes on. I'm not going to go stay by Clan Line. Canadian Pacific, please be quiet? You're not going to be quiet, are you? We're going to stop braking because otherwise we're not going to be able to brake in time for the buffers. Whoa. We could fit the whole thing on? You could fit 6 coaches? Yeah, of course I knew we could do that, but... Wow. So what's so good about the support coach is not only it has a gas compartment, but it says clan line. It says clan line. Hello? Clan line? That is awesome. Gonna do is we're gonna couple the diesel, take the brakes off. Now time to we're not gonna do anything much really. Wait, where am I going? Yeah, we're gonna go in this pot, siding pot here, and we're gonna finally acquire Canadian Pacific. We want to bring the diesel near the buffer, so it's not in the way of anything, to be honest. Yeah, that's good enough. Thank you, Mr. Diesel. The Lake's Whistle, woohoo! Yeah, that's us having a bit of a joke. That's in reverse, isn't it? Yes, it is. Let me just pop a bit more water in just to quiet it down a bit more. And also, we're going to pop the locos away now. So, we're going to say goodbye and goodnight to Canadian Pacific, as she's now going to go to the engine shed now. Well, she's not going to the engine shed. She's going to go over here for the evening. She's going to... we're gonna all say goodbye to Canadian Pacific because she's now gonna go to bed, basically. It's basically just putting the steam engine to away, really. Let's go. That's the one I like. It's one of the lakes whistle. So something clever, two things that are clever on Clan Line. There's an there's an air brake system, and also a blow-up pasty. But unfortunately, Canadian Pacific does not have that feature, fortunately. So she just has the normal vacuum brakes, not the air brakes, or the very lovely pasty that sits right on top of the firebox. Which I have to say, Bossman Games have done a really good job on. Because they built this. Well, they probably didn't build them, but they made the Canadian Pacific. They made the Merchant Navies. It was from the... Let me just put the... What's called, and then also after this live stream in the comments I will link the Merchant Navies from Bossman Games. So it sends you straight to the website, straight to the, straight to the website. I'm also gonna go straight to the actual, straight to the site that it's located on. I'm going to send you straight to that so you can get it yourselves. Sorry, I know you can hear me typing. Give me a sec, please. We're going to copy that link and head back into YouTube. Go into my videos, and we're going to paste that. Oh. That's actually a bit long, so I can't send it. Right, I'll paste it in again. But I'm going to get rid of the top row. Probably linked it incorrectly. processes. Sorry, trying to do something. I think I've linked it in the chat. Don't know if it's there or not. I was just trying to get rid of something, but turns out I think it's actually worked. No, I have to get rid of that. It's not worked, but as I say, I'll link it in the description below so you can check it out for yourself later. So it hasn't quite worked out. That's fine. I'll link it in the description anyway. Make things 100% better. Or easier, to be honest. Listen, I'm supposed to be on in control. I've forgotten every single control that I'm supposed to be doing. Come on, Canadian Pacific, let's get you back in the engine. No, in some sort of siding. I thought this was going to be a short live stream, and it's almost 40 minutes long. Like it was ever going to be short. Nah, it's... I thought it'd be a little bit shorter. I thought it was going to be like 25 minutes, not almost 40 minutes. Didn't realise. It's taken me this long, but it's pretty cool. I like it being this long. So, tomorrow live stream. I'm going to show you a bit of Minecraft. And then... No. First of all, we're going to do a summer steam gala on the West Somerset Railway. Let's say we're going to be using the double header that I've been using today with 35028 clan line right at the beginning with six coaches, and also behind clan line's tender, we'll have 35005 Canadian Pacific and a bunch of other steam engines. Yeah, we're going to have those in today. That's going to be in tomorrow's live stream, actually. That's going to be one of them. Second one is, I'm going to show you, second one's going to be Minecraft tomorrow. Some sort of Minecrafty thing, really. So those are the two I have planned for tomorrow. Very nicely done. Those brakes are really good. I'm just going to mention that they're really good. I'm not joking, they work brilliantly. Very loud, isn't it? That's death. Very deafening. One last two from Canadian Pacific. That roll. Try a different one. No, that's gonna be with clown line. Well, bye. Time to drag clan line. This one, yeah, that is loud. So, as we're going to put clan line away, I will be showing you the other steam locos that have come with Canadian Pacific and Caroline. So there's a Black 5 and also two other Merchant Navies that you'll be able to see in a minute. It's happened again. Yes, I love that whistle. It's so awesome. Why am I celebrating over a whistle? Oh, points, 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 points. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! I almost forgot about those. Don't worry about me, I almost forgot about the good old, the points. Oh, you can see Canadian Pacific. Hello! Oh, okay, bye. It's happened again. The same whistle. Two times in a row. How awesome is that? Just seriously, how awesome? Open the regulator, come on! Three times in a row, how on earth has that happened? How? That's so amazing! I'm stopping on the points, aren't I? Yeah, I am. It's not going to happen a fourth time in a row, is it? Is it? As you can see, I popped in forward running. Wait. Oh no. Let's see if it happens again. No, it didn't happen. Oh, points. Very nice. I think afterwards, we're going to show off every single whistle with the steam engines that I've got today. We are going to have to put more water in. Cool. That's the one! Why am I getting so excited just about whistles? There was something I forgot to do. It's this. Oh no. Stripy things are horrible. They're horrible to look at. Right, the other locomotives that I've got to show you. Let's put it this way. Oh, I've got to move Canadian Pacific, sorry. I'm going to move Canadian Pacific. I'll be very quick. Let's quickly move Canadian Pacific. She's supposed to be with her other fellow merchant navies, but yet she isn't. Sorry about this, guys. I've completely... To make things just a bit easier, just to speed the bit of the process up, I'm just gonna meet myself, and I'll see you guys in a... Sorry about that, if you saw the ending of that, it's just because I pressed the wrong button by accident, and that happened. So, sorry, it's not quite over yet. Come on. But it's almost over. Oh, no. Oh, it's not gone correctly. It's gone wrong again. Oh, dear. That's fine. It's a little bit frustrating, but there we go. Ah, Canadian Pacific, please go in the right direction. You're not doing the right thing. Oh, now you're being noisy. You're noisy. She's not going in the right direction, and she's very noisy. I'm gonna have to put up a Canadian clan line because that's the only real choice I have, really. Put her with clan line. That's the only choice I have, really. Oh no. Come on, Caroline, go a bit more forward. Yep, that's loud. Perfect. Time to show off everything that I've got today on this scenario. Got the 08 diesel. Got the coaches. Over here we've got the 44871 Black 5, LMS Black 5 with the British Railway logo. That's nice, nice and shiny. Then next up, we've got, we've got Clanline 35028-35005, is Canadian Pacific. Then, two more merchant navies, 35010, Blue Star. Like Canadian Pacific. Nope, like Clanline. 35027 Port Line. Very nice. What was it? 35 or something? 35027 Port Line. What was the other one? 35010 So we're gonna, let's do a quick whistle. Let's show you all the whistles. We'll do like a, really? Darn it. That happened. Right at the end. And I'll tell you what, that's not good. Oh, it must have been Clan, no, it must have been Canadian Pacific that derailed. Ah, I should have just left her where she was. Oh my goodness, I should have just left Canadian Pacific where she was. Oh, that's such a pain. That is such a real big pain. That derailed right at the last minute. You've got to be kidding me, Joe. I'm not going without actually showing you all the whistles. I'm not going without it. I'm not ending this live stream without showing you every single whistle. I'm sorry. I'm not just ending it now. We're going to show you the whistles. I know that just happened, but we are going to show you Black 5's whistle, and then just the whistles here. Oh, thank goodness. Black 5, 44871, Blue Star, 35010, Blue Star, then 35027, Port Line. And 35010 is Blue Star. Blue Star. Very nice. Looking shiny. Port Line! Whistle time. Is there a B? Why does it have the Duchess of Sutherland? No, why does it have the LMS Coronation Duchess of Hamilton whistle? Why? Is there a control space bar? Let's just see. Okay, that might be it. Let's do whistle off, or let's just do showing the whistles. What? That was loud. Ah, that's my ears. That was really loud, but absolutely awesome at the same time. So that's a perfect place to end. So thank you very much everyone for watching today's live stream on showing you all the Black Five and the Merchant Navies, which was loud. I'll give you that. That was just perfect. That's a perfect ending. Yeah, crikey indeed, Dad. Crikes. Crikeroony. Yeah. Crikey indeed. So, thank you very much everyone for watching tonight's live stream on a very noisy ending on the Black Five and the Merchant Navies. Thank you very much everyone for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe, click that notification bell to either let you know that I'm doing a live stream or uploading a brand new video. Thank you very much. Oh, and also, don't forget to hit that like button. Thank you very much everyone for watching, and one more whistle from the Black Five, and we'll see you all next time. Goodbye!